here this morning to investigate a phenomenon that's going on out in the Midwest, especially with the areas that have not received the rainfall recently. And it's called rootless corn syndrome. It's also called floppy corn syndrome. And what happens is when a plant is, or when the corn plant's emerging, it needs to set its nodal roots. And in order to set the nodal roots, that corn plant needs soil to be in contact with soil with moisture. And if it's dry soil, which we've been experiencing, you know, we haven't had a rain in a lot of our areas in the last couple of weeks, there's not enough soil moisture for those nodal roots to grow into. So what ends up happening is that the plant will initiate and try to send a nodal root. As you can see, these little nubbins, these little rounded off nubbins, were nodal roots that were initiated, but the plant stopped because there was not enough soil moisture for them to grow. So basically, you'll have a V, anywhere from a V2 to a V6 plant that is living off its seed root system. And if the seed root system is in moisture and the mesocotyl is intact and healthy, the plant will survive, but we really need to get these nodal roots established. And the only way we're going to do that is with a rainfall. Some people will recommend maybe going out and cultivating and throwing some soil up around the base of the plant. That's a decent idea if the conditions are right. But usually when we're in these situations, the ground's hard, it'll chunk up, and you'll do more damage than good. Also, these corn plants that without these nodal roots, they'll flop around in the wind and they'll lay in the middle of the row. And if you run a cultivator through there, you'll just rip them out. So cultivation, if you can do it and if conditions are right, is possible. The cultivation will just be throwing dry soil around the base of the plant. But what you're doing is setting yourself up to, when we do get the next rain, that you'll have soil contact around that base of the plant, the crown of the plant. So again, really there's not a lot of cure out there. You'll know if the plant's alive by just looking at it. If it's not alive, you know, it will show, it will be wilted and starting to dry up, okay? It will stay alive as long as the seed root system is in soil moisture and that your mesocotyl, which is the connection between the plant and that seed root system, if it's alive and well. One other thing that happens is when that corn plant flops over, a lot of times you'll kink that mesocotyl, you break it, and then the survival rate for that plant that's fallen over is probably not very long. So we need a rain in the next couple of days, and I think some people are getting some, and there's some in the forecast, so hopefully we'll get it. And if we do get a rain, the nodal roots will pop out. Even plants that are flopped over into the row, they will initiate a nodal root system, and that plant will gooseneck back up and be fine. So we're in a critical time here. Hopefully we get some rain.